How's it going, Dazzlers? Welcome back to Daz Games and another Daz Watches. You guys have asked me to react to JoJo Siwa. Seaweed. Swa! Show the little bit of Swat the Gabit here. The Hilde. I don't know how to pronounce that. I'm either really stupid or I'm just stupid. JoJo! Let's just call her JoJo, shall we? Big YouTuber, nearly about to hit 1 million. Congratulations, JoJo. I'm sorry I've never heard of you before, but today we're changing shit, and I'm gonna watch your video. Let's have a look what this is about. Oh my god, that car is fabulous! Look at it! Look at that bow! I mean, if you took that off that car, it would just be any old automobile, but look at it. It's now a fabulous mobile. Shaniqua or JoJo. It's a good message. It's a positive message. I like it. I like it so far. Oh, they're so happy to see each other. Friendship goals. What was that? What was that? Was that a dab? Was that dance move a dab? That wasn't a dab. When you dab, you go into the curve of your arm. Here, you know? Like she's saying the boomerang part. But he didn't do that. He went like that. He's just standing in the playground fucking hitting himself. He's like, did I do it? No, Clyde, you didn't do it. That wasn't a dab. That was like more of a, it's half a dab. It's just a da. Okay, something's wrong with that first shot where they're running into school excited. No child goes to school excited. You know what it's like trying to get my daughter to go to school? You'd think I was sending her to prison, all right? Them running in like this. Mm-mm, no, they'd be running out. They run out of school, they don't run in, all right? Oh, why did that girl have a animated bow in her hair and the rest of the girls have fabulous bows in their hair, but this girl didn't, did she? Did I see, look! She didn't have a bow in her hair. They had to animate one in. Did she, did she turn up on set or something without a bow in her hair and the director went like this? Winston! Winston!
Yes, yes, what's up?
Winston, why is there a child on set without a fucking bow in their hair?
Which one?
I specifically asked for each girl to have a bow in their fucking hair.
We kind of ran out of those.
Well, you better do something, Winston. You better do something, because if I have to release this music video with a girl without a bow in her hair, I will edit it and I will shit on it before I release the video on my tube or wherever the fuck she wants it released on. Do you understand me?
Alright, I get it, but you just have to listen to me because—
Winston, where's the bow? Where's the bow, Winston?
We don't have any left. All the other girls have one, but we're one short.
So we have no bow for this girl's hair.
No.
No bows! At all! For this girl's hair.
Look, I— Are you okay?
I'm having an anxiety attack because this is art, Winston. This is not just some kids fucking around in a playground doing marijuanas with each other. This is Hollywood, bitch. And I want a bow on that girl's hair now.
Look, okay, I'm trying my best.
How many awards have you won, Winston? How many awards have you won? Let me tell you, Winston. One, two, three. No. Zero. And that's not just an impression of an asshole. That's a zero, but that's what your asshole's gonna look like, Winston, when I fold up my glasses and stick it in your sphincter!
What the fuck?
Get a bow for that girl's fucking head right now.
I guess we could animate one in the final cut.
Oh, good. Good, animate it. You better Walt Disney the fuck out of that girl's hair. Or you'll be in another job. Flipping burgers!
Look, I'll do my best, but you got—
Just go! Go!
Coming back on set.
Oh my god, a Pikachu.
It's pretty much what went down on set.
Be honest, this school is actually, they're pretty lucky to be in this school. The bullies in this school stand there and they may laugh and make fun, which is mean. And they may look on their phones and text each other like, ah, look at her, look at her. Look at JoJo, she looks like she was just farted out of a unicorn.
But that's actually my... That's actually mild bullying compared to the school I went in. If that was my hallway in my school, I'd be dead. I'd be calling for an ambulance because I've been stabbed with a compass. Oh,
You know what I've spotted? A rookie mistake. Look at this girl right here. What's she doing? She's looking into the camera. You will never work in Hollywood again! Oh man. Okay, again, if that was in my school and the kids were banging on their desks like this, my teacher would have a shit fit. He'd be like, children, bang one more time on that desk and you will not be only in detention for the rest of the term, but I will come to your houses and fuck you. I can't say that. I will come to your houses and fuck you up. It's a bit better. I'm gonna stop doing impressions now. It's just, I can't do it anymore. I'ma come back like a boomerang. Won't let the haters get their way. I love her fashion. It's amazing fashion. I wish I could dress like, I mean, not like dresses and stuff. I meant color. Shut up. I meant color. All right? Shut up. I'ma come back like a boomerang. Wait. It's a classroom scene, all right? Jojo, this is not your fault if this happens. But if the director has said, let's do a scene where a kid throws a ball of paper, probably won't happen. Probably me just overreacting, but let's see if any paper gets thrown. She's got a ball of paper! Is she gonna throw it? She's gonna throw it! She's tossing it around in the background! She's gonna throw it. I predicted it. There it goes! This isn't JoJo's fault. And so far, the video is great. The music is a positive message. It's catchy. I actually really like it. But that fucking idea, it's just, it doesn't happen in school. I'm sorry. The kids getting a bit of paper and throwing it at the teacher. And all the kids thinking, oh man, he's cool. He threw a bit of paper across the room. It's been done to death. You know, and it's not realistic. In my fucking school, you were lucky that they didn't chuck a brick, all right? There weren't no papers thrown, all right? There were knives. Catch me if you can. Hey, catch us if you can. Hey! Are you Pokemon? Shit. Is JoJo a Pokemon? I gotta catch him. Where's my ball? It's a fucking 8-ball, but screw it. I can't, there's a TV there. Those soft tracks, but we know how to come back. Let's go! Oh god, here they go again. Really, they're out of control! Oh shit! We'll let the haters get their way. Oh, it's about to go down. It's about to fucking go down. Right now, the teacher is like, Linda, fight! Fight in A1! Fight in A1! Linda is the headmistress, by the way. Oh shit, it's a dance off! That was good, alright. That was good. Oh, that was shit, I'm sorry. Yeah, go on, JoJo! Knock him the fuck out, JoJo! We know how to come back. What the fuck was that? I thought she was gonna slap her into annihilation! She put a fucking bow in her hair! Imagine, like, turf wars if gang wars were settled like that. Imagine gangsters in the street going, hey, Ethe, what you doing on my turf, Holmes? Who the fuck you speaking to, Holmes? You gonna come at me, Holmes? Oh, shit! You gonna done it now, Holmes? What you doing? What? It's a love heart. I love you, Ethe. There'd be no more deaths. Oh, now they're all joining in. They're all friends now through the act of dance. Oh. Oh shit! How did that kid do that? That was so impressive. Whoa! You see that shit with the? Where's my hat? Oh fuck! Ow! Fuck! Oh, I got myself right in the fucking eye. Oh, man. Oh, that fucking hurts. Well, proves I have no talent and that kid does. All right. So that was JoJo. Man, I really am sorry. I really do want to try and learn how to pronounce your name. Bugging me now. JoJo. Okay, so my thoughts on the video. I
I really enjoyed the music video. I thought it was colourful, great, well directed. A few, you know, cliche school things in there that have been done 100 times before. But I guess JoJo probably wanted that in the video. JoJo sang really well. There wasn't really any, like, voice enhancements that I could hear. Like, it was just a fun, nice kids track. Like, all jokes aside about the music video, it was great. And I like that it left a positive message about, you know, haters and just being yourself. So, JoJo, bravo. Bravo. Bravo! All right, guys. As I said before, in many other videos, I actually enjoyed this video. I loved it. So, go leave some positivity on JoJo's page. Maybe subscribe. Let's get a few dazzlers going over to JoJo and asking for hair extension tips on rainbows and shit. And let's do that. Like, love, caress my channel. Like, love, caress JoJo's channel. And for the love of God, where's Winston? I'll see you in the next video. Stay dazzling.